Hi, I'm Dan Sonnenburg. I'm a hematologist and medical oncologist with Community Physician Network, and I've been practicing since 2019. So I'm a hematologist and a medical oncologist, so I do take care of patients with blood disorders and then all types of cancer. I'm interested in gynecologic oncology. I worked with Dr. Daniela Matei while I was at Northwestern. She's one of the leaders within the field. She previously was at IU, and then I trained with her while she was at Northwestern. And she kind of took me under her wing while I was completing my fellowship there. So for me, it's all about honesty and being straightforward and having a good relationship, a good trusting relationship with the patient. And additionally, it's the communication aspect. I think it's important for the patients to understand what's happening in their own bodies and to know the pros and cons and the different treatment options that are available to them. It's not really up to me to decide what type of treatment to give them. It's up to a patient to make that decision. I want them to make an informed decision so that they're comfortable with that and so that they get the treatment that they want, that they need. You know, I'm an Indiana guy, that I was born and raised in Indiana. All my friends and family, I have family from all corners of the state. And when I went to Northwestern for my fellowship training, I was gone for 3 years, really my first time living out of the state since I was born. And when I was there, I realized how much I missed Indiana and missed the people here. So I knew that when I finished my training, I had to come back to Indiana because of the people here, because it's my friends, my family, my neighbors that I'd be treating. And they're my people. People in Indiana are my people, and I wanted to be back in Indiana so that I could do my best to improve their lives and to make them as healthy as possible. There's really nothing better than telling a patient that they're cancer-free or that their cancer has shrunk or that they're in remission. Hi, I'm Dan Sonnenburg. I'm a hematologist and medical oncologist with Community Physician Network, and I've been practicing since 2019.